A guerrilla art group turned a giant billboard on the side of a Las Vegas freeway into a call for gun reform. The sign that originally read, "Shoot a 50 caliber, $29," was changed to read, "Shoot a kid, only $29. Photographers caught work crews taking down the sign. The guerrilla art collective called In Decline took credit for altering the billboard. That is the same group that was behind the 2016 Naked Trump statues. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.